Shots fired on I-20 in Atlanta this morning. Now the GBI is investigating. It all started when a man drove away from a crash at Boulevard and I-20. GSP troopers and a Capitol Police officer told that driver to stop. They say he drove toward the Capitol Police officer. The officer opened fire. Well, that driver ran off and has not been found. The GBI does not believe the suspect was wounded.